Sometimes it can seem as if our pets have a sixth sense. From detecting when a thunderstorm is fast approaching to barking at potential intruders, their intuition seemingly knows no bounds. Not surprisingly, an animal's spidey sense also frequently detects when something is wrong with his human. Just take what happened in the case of Andy Shesh of Southampton, England, for instance. When he recently received a cancer diagnosis, his Schnauzer poodle mix, Teddy, responded in an extraordinary way. In 2012, Andy Shesh and wife, Estelle, were living a happily married life in Southampton, England. Still, they realized their home was missing something, a furry friend. So they drove to a nearby RSPCA, where they met a Schnauzer poodle mix named Teddy. It was truly love at first sight. Not long after adopting Teddy, Andy began to feel ill and he was suffering from severe stomach issues. An emergency trip to the doctor gave the family some devastating news. He had bowel cancer, which was an aggressive and rare form of the disease. Despite his diagnosis, he was more than ready to battle for his life. Luckily for Andy, he had a miracle worker in Teddy. Not only did the pooch offer unending support, but he sat with Andy through many a painful night, giving his owner some comfort. That wasn't even the half of what Teddy would do, however. Teddy's presence was huge for Andy's recovery. Thanks to the loving pup, Andy was more energized and upbeat. Soon enough, doctors told him the good news: he was recovering from his rare disease and he was officially in remission. But how? For the next few years, Teddy lived happily with his family. Then, suddenly, Andy began to feel ill once again. After coming down with a case of pneumonia, he was rushed to a nearby emergency room. Soon, he stopped breathing and had to be transferred to the intensive care unit. Despite his best efforts to recover, Andy's sickness only worsened. Before long, he had to be placed in a medically induced coma. That was his doctor's best hope for saving him. There was the chance, however, that he could never wake up from it. Meanwhile, Estelle grew understandably distraught. Soon, she began to spend every waking hour at the hospital by Andy's side. Doctors did tell her, however, that they expected her husband to wake from his coma in just 1 week. Remembering how integral he was in Andy's previous recovery from bowel cancer, Estelle decided to ask the hospital for permission to bring Teddy to visit his owner. Even though it's typically not allowed, the staff gave the pup their approval. When Teddy entered Andy's hospital room for the first time, he immediately began barking to wake him. The staff and Estelle were astonished when, after just a few brief moments, Andy emerged from his coma. For Teddy's dedication to Andy during his recovery process from his disease, the RSPCA gave him an award and even held a ceremony in his honor. He truly is a special dog, and his presence was undeniably important in saving Andy's life, not once, but twice. Animals just have a special intuition that allows them to help their owners when in need. Andy and Teddy's account is miraculous, to say the least. Share this incredible animal story with your friends.